Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.1, Problem 6. This is Section 3.1, Problem number 6. It says a local farmer has 32 chickens that he allows to roam free range. At the end of a one-year period, the farmer received a total of 6,528 eggs. What is the average number of eggs per year that each chicken lays? So basically with this problem, the total is already given to you. It would be some amount of work to keep track of all the eggs, add them together day by day by day, but after that work is done, that total would come to 6,528. And you would divide that by 32 because that's the number of chickens. So that's not something that you would be able to reduce without a calculator. So with your calculator, enter 6,528 first, divide by 32 equals, and the calculator will tell you right away 204. And that's the answer. It's an average of 204 eggs per chicken for a one-year period.